blue background with ones and zeros. Text, data science.
Data science basically is just the set of methodologies and techniques.
PubMed search screen appears.
That are used to extract knowledge from data.
Lisa Federer, PhD, MLIS, data science and open science librarian.
So how do we get from a big pile of raw data to something that's actually meaningful?
Text, Miriam Zaringlam, PhD, data science and open science officer.
Part of making data available to so many different audiences is really building that scaffolding, that infrastructure for people to find data and then ultimately make use of it.
Two different web pages for NCBI's genome resources appear.
NLM has been involved in data before data science was even really a term. We have the National Center for Biotechnology Information, which is a really incredible data resource for people that are working with biomedical data of all different types. And we have a lot of other resources that we make available, like PubMed, to provide access to the literature. So really, we have been involved in making information and data available to people for a long time.
Cityscape at night with streams of flowing data.
We're in this moment where we have genomics technologies and we have wearables that are collecting information from us. We have computerized clinical records and all of these different data sources that if we could combine them and figure out, you know, what are the best forms of analysis, we can really accelerate the speed of biomedical discovery.
And we have the kind of expertise at NLM that allows us to not only make data available, but do research that really advances data science.
Word map with words, language, processing, learning, surrounding large NLP.
Particularly in the areas of things like natural language processing, which involves using data science techniques to extract information from text.
When we think of a library, we sort of think of books on a shelf and librarians as people handing books to us.
Animated blue timeline, builds left to right, showing BLAST 1990, PubMed 1998, PubMed Central 2001, and dbGaP 2008.
But really, NLM has this long track record of making data available to different users in all of these different types of ways.
Like any library, we exist to make information available to people, and now we're doing that in a way that fits with the modern techniques and technologies that we have available to us through data science approaches.
NIH NLM gray and blue logo with underlying gray text, serving scientists and society.